A duck walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man, run in the sand. Bump, bump, bump. The man said, no, we just saw it. Then he waddled away till the very next week. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and said, and down in the sand, and the grapes. The man said, no, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try? The duck said, goodbye. Duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day. Stop. So don't get too close. The duck said, I'm close. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to me, run on the stand. Question for you. Got any grapes? And the man just stopped. And he started to smile. He started to laugh. He laughed for a while. He said, come on, Doc. Let's walk to the store. I'll buy you some grapes, so you won't have to ask anymore. So they walked to the store, and the man bought some grapes. He gave one to the duck, and the duck said, no thanks. Make my day. Do you think this store? Do you think this store? Do you think this store has any lemonade?